Bet the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. Before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you know who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push the... Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Oh. Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, Miss.
Khan. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this. Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Got one. Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
You're almost done, kiddo. All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on, something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading SHIELD now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Okay, Hulk, we've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to SHIELD's secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Kamala. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they flew very close to the distance that we need to do.
I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there, it's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out.
I heard that.
Fight!
No.
inside that aim building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
An Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption. Working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Security node. Just a bit longer. These enemies must be defeated.
We did it! In your faces!
The signal should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beeps, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
Harder than I thought. Jarvis. You think AIM's looking for the shield bunker as well?
A sound theory, Miss Khan.
Rose, do you see anything?
No.
Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
We'll get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite. Neural uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Talking about Musky.
Inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
Thank you.
Director Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now.
Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the shield protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To shield. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding shield in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the harm room.
The what now?
The Holographic Augmented Reality Machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
This is Phil Sheldon, reporting live from the Olympia Research Campus.
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret shield base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
Snow's all melted by now. AIM can't track this thing, can they?
The Quinjet is equipped with highly advanced cloaking technology. Our location is safe for the time being.
Good. Ready.
Powering up.
What?
Welcome to the Holographic Augmented Reality Machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
Excellently done. I think. Well done. Stark.
On my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner, I have completed the scans you requested and have discovered residual traces of gamma radiation in a remote area of the Pacific Northwest. It is likely that Miss Rappaccini is experimenting with your research there. I have marked the location on the war table.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Typical. Subtle Tony. After you.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Me neither. I could break through those rocks, but the green guy isn't the best at talking things out.
Good point. I can see why you like this.
Likes smashing things, not me.
Why not? It's kind of fun. Part of being the Hulk. You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Suit yourself. More rocks? No problem.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I can see Golden Acres. Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing. You can make that jump. Just a little farther this time. Made it.
Still waiting on that bridge, Kamala.
It's stuck on something.
Oh, is it jammed?
Hang on, I think I got it. Ta-da! I hereby grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up, at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Do they remember?
And hello, Golden Acres! This can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark... The Tony Stark lives here?
I fear so. Tony?
Hey, Bruce.
Long night?
Ooh, long 5 years.
At least it's quiet.
Yeah. It was. I...
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your Emeraldite friend here is kind of on my shit list.
Okay. I deserve...
Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science? Did you check
it was
the
a heist,
science?
Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
We failed him. We failed him.
Tony, I don't know how long you're gonna be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Oh, hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up! Cap was murdered!
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Charlton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares! No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
This better be good. Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Guess your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a bitch.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, it's smart. They encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? You know this shameless Elton John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Okay, I got to get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. We'll see. Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable. Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. After all these years, he still can't own up to his own No! Son of a... Well, looks like Tiny Dancer was telling the truth. They found you, Bruce. Oh, great Nana's flying machine. Still a thing of beauty. Can't say the same about her. Party crashers. Oh, hey, fellas. Gonna need a helmet. Okay, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Good thing I don't have neighbors. They'd be so pissed off right now.
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I do?
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good to see you, Georgie boy. You been working out? Feel any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Hey! You're gonna pay for that window, Dalton!
This is your new place? I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy. Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Mr. Stark.
I'm joking, kid. Just stay near the nice green.
Girl needs our help.
Well, you know, she seems fine to me.
Inhumans are sick. They need treatment.
Do people actually buy that crap? Controlling these machines?
I don't know. He got powers after the accident. I saw him controlling a robotic spider thing once.
Well, he's huddled up with spiders. Nice moves, kiddo. Yeah, Kamala?
Thank you.
Let me introduce you to what I like to call technokinesis.
Catchy! Rolls right off the top!
Standing.
Watch your words.
You no longer make the rules. He does.
When I was young, I found an orphaned wolf cub in the forest behind our farm.
What?
Dad said it was too dangerous. He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
Have you done rambling?
Almost. A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help. My dad shot the wolf. But it was too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
George, we need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave. Please.